Your restaurant is now officially open. Awesome! That doesn't mean your job is finished, however. You have a lot of work to do while patrons eat their pizza in the other room. From your terminal, you have supplies to buy, papers to print, and repairs to make. Once you've taken care of all the items on your to-do list, you can log off for the day and get out of there. Money for supplies and repairs comes out of petty cash, so don't worry about it coming out of your pocket. We've got you covered. The only money you have to worry about is if you choose to upgrade any of the equipment in your office. Now, onto other matters. Something to be aware of is that the ventilation system and your terminal are pretty loud and may prevent you from hearing things in adjoining air vents. That won't be a problem if there is nothing in the vents. However, if you feel that something might be in the vents, you have a few tools at your disposal to protect yourself. You can shut off your terminal and the ventilation system at any time to decrease the amount of attention you are drawing to yourself. Also, shining your light directly into a vent will most likely prevent anything from jumping out. You also have three tools available from the terminal itself. There is a motion detector, an audio decoy, and a secondary ventilation unit. Keep in mind, however, that you can only have one of these active at any given time. Now get to it. Simply log off when you've completed your tasks for the day, and you can go get some coffee. Great job! It looks like you're getting the hang of this. Now let's
Congratulations on completing your first day. However, your job isn't over just yet. There is another aspect to your end-of-day routine.
Don't forget Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before.
Don't forget Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins.
Don't forget Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
Before you is an animatronic found in the back alley. We are unsure of its origins. It is your job to complete the maintenance checklist before claiming it as salvage. Or, if you choose to, you can throw it back into the alley where you found it and forfeit payment. Please make your choice now.
Don't forget Saturday. You want them all to be in one place.
Thank you.
Congratulations! You've completed a full week on the job, and you've done it in such a lackluster way that no one is proud or disappointed. It's a fine line to walk, but you did it, completing your job with such an efficient level of laziness that we're surprised you're able to dress yourself in the morning. While such a minimalist work ethic is rare, it doesn't mean that we want you back. In fact, it means you should look for employment elsewhere. But before you go, take this certificate of mediocrity. You should be proud. You stood on 2 feet and convinced someone that you could do something, when in fact you couldn't. Now get out.